Welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey. We are going to continue collecting more power moons. Next up, I'm going to try the Cascade Kingdom. First up, hint art. Well, that is only if I can find the kingdom's hint art. If I find the kingdom's hint art, I'm collecting them first. Because it probably requires going to another kingdom, to be honest. I can tell you that much. In any case, I think... If you don't know about what else I know, what I also know is that there's a warp painting to this kingdom. So I'm going to have to actually travel to another kingdom for that as well, to be honest. But in the meantime, let's collect kingdom coins. Easy to say though, I know that we're gonna have to collect no coins whatsoever. No, oi! Whoa! Oh my god! First one, the working. First one, let's have enough painting painting in some hint art. I swear to God, it's probably somewhere. Because I do know. I've returned it to this kingdom after I'm back in this kingdom. And it is it's completely, well, I do know that it's my second or third time in this kingdom, though. And there's supposed to be some hint art. There should be, as I should say. But truth be told, in the meantime, I don't know where. Things and it's rubbish if you don't know about where the hint art or even if a kingdom has hint art. But if you can please throw me that case. I do believe I have some double check. Please pardon me in that case.